I'm just my arm on my neck. I know. Too cold.
Let's climb. Climbing board.
You video one.
Yeah, it's recording.
15 seconds. Oh yeah, I was meant to tap it.
Sorry, babe, but guess what? I love you.
Love you too.
Get one.
Ow!
The girl from Fartle, guys. Again. What a scruffy person. Ugh. Back on me, fucking. What the fuck? Undertaker, Kurt Hawkins, Big E, Jimmy Uso, Miss Swan, Jamie. Jesus. Oh. Okay. Yeah? What? 2 6, what? How do you go back to the video? Come on, baby. What? Is it? Right, guys, I am going to work for Xavier, maybe. I don't think I can actually. I think Dick's good enough for it. Right, I need to do one more thing. Look. Went on the talk again.
I'm smoking house instead of four now.
Hmm?
Smoking house instead of four.
You're not normal. There's something extremely wrong with you though.
Mate, I've got one, you don't play.
I will do, babe. Who's a fat little freak? I wonder who the shit card is now.
This year I'm showcasing James Bedstad, the Mediterranean coast. Traveling dramatic coastal roads and across the sea. That's your stage.
The perfect potato. Potato. Right, let's get this cunt into a...
Well, you know what they're like at that age. On, off, back on again. They'll be skulking back through that door soon enough.
Skulking? What do you mean by that?
Well, just a turn of phrase, that's all.
You do know this is all your fault, don't you? For letting Robert into the family business.
I wondered when it would come to that.
Well, it's very clear you care more about him than Lachlan.
You see, he's my grandson. Believe it or not, I care about him too.
But he's not, though, is he? The grandson. Chrissy! She didn't mean that. That's right. You're ready. Lady of night.
So this is it, then? She let out now?
I don't know. That's what I've got him for. Fix the eye for a couple hours and you can draw the head of
Don't kiss me, but now I'm out.
How's that work?
They don't.
Is your boyfriend in your head?
Well, can you move it that way a bit and sit actually on the bed?
My hand's gonna fall off the floor then.
Actually, we'll sit on the couch.
Just the three of us.
I'll move around.
Oh, my hair's gone sticky from that banana.
But I'm always, yeah, you shouldn't be like a person like.
I can do this. Pass your hand.
There you go.
Yeah.
No, I can't find that. Oh, guys, I get a gameplay one.
Set up properly.
I can't, you're stuck there.
Set up properly.
I can't, look at
you. Just sit up.
There you go.
What? Well, I'm fine. So, hot on
the trail of
this.
Oh, yeah. You know, I'm sorry watching Coronation Street with EastEnders with MD, we call it.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm still recording a video. Really weird, isn't it? Really weird, that, isn't it?
Okay.
Alright, I'll tell her.
for the 9%.
Here we go, ladies.
Ladies! He dropped you to his penthouse pad to watch from on the sofa, although the cheap date in the next room, but it was supposed to be with you. Mother, when you're as loaded as he is, you do not want to
What did you expect him, wasn't it?
What do you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, I took a photo of me and him and deleted it. It's a bit weird, isn't it? Not really, no.
Why not?
I don't know. Maybe he's jealous.
He wants something to attribute that. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Come again.
And when Lucky accused Dad, remember how defensive he got? He told Lucky to leave Bobby to shut him down.
Is it too late now? Is he sorry? Pass it like a tip.
How's that fine?
going shopping?
I'm travelling in style, Uffy.
Yes, sir. Remember I said I was returning the rolls because it wasn't very good for the environment? Well, this is my new car.
Cool, isn't it?
Yeah, and there's loads of room here in the back, so why don't you hop in? Let's make a day of it.
No, thanks. I think I'd rather listen to Barry Manilow.
I thought you couldn't stand him.
I can't. Shouldn't you be at school?
Mum said I can't be there.
I bet she did.
Anyway, gotta go. Enjoy Barry Manilow!
And Bentley was nice.
Of course it was planned. This is Robert, remember?
Yes, well, it's over now. Once Seb came along, that was it, and we both knew it.
Well, that was big of you.
How did it even start?
Well, Ronnie left, I suppose I felt vulnerable.
So what, you're saying you think he took advantage of you?
No, it wasn't like that. Robert was vulnerable too because of Aaron. Suddenly we had something in common. He listened to me, and we became close. I never meant for this to happen.
Yeah, but he did.
He was using you, Dad.
Yes, well, we only slept together the once.
I thought you didn't even want that kind of relationship. I mean, even with Ronnie, you...
I felt... I could be myself with him.
He really worked his magic on you, didn't he?
Oh, look, you have no idea what he did for me. For us, for this family. If it wasn't for Robert, none of us might be here.
What are you talking about?
Dad.
That day that Tim nearly mowed you down, Robert went to see him. To warn him off, but he wasn't having any of it. He threatened all of us. And that was the last threat he ever made.
What are you saying?
I'm so sorry, Chrissy.
He's dead. You're saying that Robert murdered him?
For us, yes.
Where are you going?
Out!
You can't say something like that and then just go out! Dad!
I'll sit back in the yard now.
Thanks, Dad. What can I do for you?
Jesus Christ, piss me.
Marvellous. I owe you one. Oh, and I'll be over about 4:35. Thanks, Charity. You're an absolute star. See you later.
What? Oh, what
do I? Ding-dong. Somebody looks fabulous.
Oh, you like it then?
What's not to like? You look gorgeous.
I see it did cost quite a bit. But you know what they say?
It's only money.
No. Buy cheap, buy twice.
Very good.
Where's Bob?
Cash and carry.
I didn't say he was coming.
Yeah, it was all a bit last minute. Oh, and there's been a change of plan. He said he'll meet you in the way and you can get a taxi from there.
Well, is he not coming back and getting changed first?
No. And that is because he's going to go into town after the cash and carry.
Uh-huh.
Why do you think?
I have no idea.
Because he's getting kitted out. Yeah. He said he wanted to wear something a bit different tonight.
Oh, I can't wait.
So come on, why don't you get yourself home? Yeah. Make yourself look even more beautiful, but so I can manage here. Oh, it's a pleasure.
Stop it, Poppy. Bed. Sit.
No, because I wasn't there.
So how do you know he's dead?
Because Robert told me.
And where's the body now?
No idea.
And why is that?
Because Robert dealt with it.
See, there's a bit of a theme going on here, don't you think? With Robert?
Oh, come on. He was covered in blood, for God's sake. Why would he lie about something like that?
Because he's Robert. Everything is a game to him, and now you've been in his pocket ever since.
Except the day we were signing the Rugby Bonds contract, we were having our doubts, do you remember?
And then Tim tries to mow me down, Robert suddenly saves me, and we're all signing on the dotted line.
Look, I'm sorry to barge in.
Tell them about it. Tell them you murdered him.
To get him inside.
And Tim trying to run me over?
Slept together, Lawrence. Not ever. Not even once.
Uppercut on that, I'm not gonna lie. And you see me again. So I'm playing it.
iPad, and I got a coat, two dresses, and a pair of shoes. How is she affording all this?
I gotta think. Babe, all I'm saying is men do not go around buying houses and cars for girlfriends unless they're after something. I don't know. Trying to cover something up.
Change the record, mother. Now, have you got the keys for them, Bentley?
Don't tell me it's the Uptown Hawks.
No, unfortunately not. No, it's a solo act.
Singer?
Some people call him that, yeah.
I'm about to cancel in 15 seconds anyway. So.
Coming from? I've had a good month in the salon. Not so good you can afford to spend.